Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning back in. So today's look is actually inspired by Rihanna in her video Work, the second video where she was in the two-piece in like the purplish room with my boyfriend Drake. But anywho, this is the second time I filmed this video. The first time my camera actually just wasn't recording. And to be honest, I'm kind of glad because I wasn't really crazy about it. So I kind of just remixed it. In the video, her lip was a little bit more on the nudish side, but like it was purple, but it wasn't as dark, I guess. So I kind of did like an ombre lip because the last lip I was just like, no. And the eyes I definitely did a little bit darker than she has it in the video, only because I'm extra. And that's what I do. So anyways, you guys, I hope you enjoy this look. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys. So as usual, I am gonna go ahead and prep my face using my Benefit Professional, one of my favorites. You guys know this is my go-to product. Then I'm gonna go ahead and prime my eyelids using the MAC NC20 Concealer. And right after I apply that all over my lid, I am setting it with my translucent powder. For this look, I'm using the Artist Palette by Anastasia in Beverly Hills, and I am placing the color Dusty Rose right on my crease. I guess you could say I'm using this as a transitional shade as well, but for some reason this color shows up brown, but it's actually a really pretty mauvey color with some really beautiful purple undertones, but for some reason it's just showing up brown, so that's what we're gonna go with. So again, I'm just putting that into my crease and extending it out just a little bit, not too much, nothing too crazy. Then I'm using a clean brush. This is a Sigma E35 if I'm not mistaken, and I'm just making sure that that is clean and crisp and it's perfectly blended. Next, I'm using my Coastal Scents palette, and I'm using a purple, like it's like a deep purple, and I am placing that right over Dusty Rose very, very carefully because I don't want this to go all over my eye. And then again, going in with a clean brush just to make sure everything is nice and blended. Next, I'm going in with a very dark purple. Again, this is from the Coastal Scents palette. And I'm using a pencil brush to kind of just place that where I want the shadow to be exactly. And then right after, I'm going to go in and just buff it out with my MAC 217 brush. So for the lid color, I'm using Stars and Rockets. This is a MAC eyeshadow, and I'm just putting that on my lid using a tapping motion. I don't want to go swiping it everywhere because then the fallout is going to be out of control. Ridiculous. Next, I'm going to go ahead and deepen my crease, and I am using, I believe this is Noir by the Dress Your Face palette. And again, the palette is unfortunately sold out, but you can definitely get these colors individually on the Anastasia website. So I'm just placing it right now in my crease, and then of course, as always, going in with my MAC 217 brush to blend everything out and make sure it's crisp and flawless. We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and a place. You spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the work, 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 work. It's in me up in work, 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 work. It's in me doing my da 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 da. So me better work, 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 work. When you walk out, la 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 la. When the cat from my tur 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 tur. Somebody work, 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 work. When you walk alone.
to have you lurking. You make her like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and Ellen's wrong. Just get